said I'm living in a lost generation.
Hello, I'm Jordan from Rizzle Kicks on the shoot of our new video, Lost Generation.
I've got my heart, I found my soul. Yeah. I'm living life.
Yeah. Video conceptually is quite literal to the lyrics in the song, talking about things like reality television and sexism, and you know, certain characters that, you know, maybe don't agree with.
That now, let me ease the pain.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Man, talent shows. I've seen some of our friends go beat their targets.
Jamie Thraves, the man, director, he's crazy. I mean, when we met him, like, I think we all had like quite an immediate connection with the guy. He's like, I like to think he's a bit of like a crazy genius.
Confused and all John Terry's black friends. Watch your mouth, son. Hashtag trend.
The idea that I came up with involves one set build, one day in the set on the studios of 3 Mills here, and then another day on location. And it almost covers every sort of aspect of music video visuals, really. I mean, it's got like, there's the narrative, there's the set build, there's choreography.
People sometimes interpret us as almost caricatures sometimes, and I think he's managed to capture that essence of us, but I know he can kind of give it a darker twist.
I'm so glad the dance routine was in the video as well, man. That's what I really wanted.
Awesome.
I hope you realise how dumb you sound when you call us stupid.
Oh, right, my name's Dylan. Basically, we're on the Rizzle Kicks set and we're Nicky and Vibes.
What to do? Salute. I want you to feel useless, baby. That's right, every bad boy should.
And damn. Hi, I'm Lucy, and I'm working with the BCC behind the scenes crew on the Rizzle Kicks video. I'm on it with Go Think Big, which is a company that works in conjunction with O2 for 16 to 24 year olds to kind of get a taste and a feel of the media industry. I would definitely recommend this. Such a good opportunity for anybody who kind of wants to get their foot in the door.
What's wrong if a girl loves sex? It's only wrong if it's not with you, so.
And loads of people on roller skates.
Yeah.
It's cool, old school.
Yeah, roller skate came back in, so that needs to get practiced.
Indeed.
My name's Rosie, I'm a runner here today on the Rizzle Kick Shoot. It's gone really, really well. I've had the nicest mentors, David and Abby. So it's given me a real eye-opener to all the different parts that are brought in to make something like this happen. And yeah, I'm sort of learning where I want to go in life now and what I want to do. It was such a good experience, and I really hope they do more. I will be applying.
Yeah, I've got my heart, I've found my soul. I'm living life.
If the vibe in the last 2 days is anything to go by, I think the video will be fantastic.